After Percy was lowered back onto the ground, the manager was very cross.
You have caused confusion and delay, he said. I'll have to report this to Sir Topham Hatt.
That night, Sir Topham Hatt spoke severely to Percy.